I 3D printed this Braille slate and you can too. This is part one of what is the least amount you need to know to get into 3D printing. First, you need to locate a 3D printer. I recommend searching the internet for Makerspace near me or 3D Printer California Public Library or whatever state you live in. So I've used multiple makerspaces and all their rules vary of how many hours you can print per week and whether or not you pay for the plastic. Let's quickly look at the policy for 3D printing at the Sacramento Public Library. If reading a bunch of procedures is too overwhelming, you can run down there or give them a call. Remember, path of least resistance. So one of their rules, you're not allowed to 3D print anything harmful or dangerous. And the cost for 3D printing at the public library is free thanks to a grant. So this is absolutely worth checking out. You're not paying for the printer, the technician's time, or the plastic. So next video, I'll show you where you can download a 3D file that is ready to print.